Elias starting to fight back here against Solo Sikoa in one-on-one action. Elias on the wrong end of a beatdown by Solo, even before Raw started.
Oh, look at this!
Wow.
Samoan drop by Solo, that could do it for Elias.
Solo hooks the leg for the victory now and a kick out.
Very slow too.
And Elias is still technically in this battle, but Solo just continues to pour on the punishment and onslaught from the enforcer.
Sami Zayn guiding Solo Sikoa. Has he become a calming presence clearly for Solo?
Oh! Sami, if he is a calming presence, gonna need to lean into that right now because Solo missed in a bad, bad way. Elias back to a vertical base, and you're right, Sami Zayn's been something of a Solo whisperer recently. But right now, Elias doing his best evading these attempts from Solo.
Oh, second strong right from Elias.
Oh. Elias teeing off in the corner.
Matt Riddle out for 6 weeks because of the assault by Solo Sikoa last week. Elias desperate for revenge.
And a second splash.
Elias!
Big spine buster, Solo's down.
Just slamming Solo into the canvas. Sami Zayn starting to look a little nervous. No doubt Roman Reigns watching on. Roman returning to SmackDown this Friday from Chicago, Illinois.
Watch out!
Oh. Big knee on the jaw of the street champ.
Symphony, as Elias likes to call it.
I will never call it that. Cover by
Hook of the leg. Elias for the upset here over Solo Sikoa, who kicks out. What a statement victory this could be for Elias if he gets it.
Only a two, pal. Hey, you better watch what you're doing, pal.
I'm gonna do better.
What are you gonna do about it? I'm not doing anything.
Hey, guys, come on, you gotta stop.
What are you gonna do? I'm not doing anything. Can't hurt me.
Go behind. Shoulders down.
For the victory. Kick out here by Solo Sikoa. Elias straight back into it.
Solo put the brakes on. Elias tried to catch himself to no avail, and a super kick might do it.
Rocks Elias. Now the spinning Solo, and Sikoa may have done enough. Yes, he has.
Here is your winner, Solo Sikoa.